Where did it come from? In the beginning, there was a rock that spun around the sun. Rains nurtured the rock, then there was water. Years later, a barley plant grew from the wet, nutritious earth rock. One day after soaking in water, seeds roasted under the sun and browned. Sweetened seeds mixed with water, yeast floated in, causing fermentation. Years after, hops cones fell into the mixture. Hops made it bitter, but it lasted longer. The fermented mixture was beer.
And that was its history.